All right, I just went to a really good bottle auction. It was the best bottle auction I've ever been to. It had some good stuff between $20 and $175. A lot of straight-sided Cokes and Pepsis. I thought you might enjoy watching some of the auction. I only ended up with two bottles. I was kind of surprised. Well, I got the first bottle in the auction and the last one. And here they are. This is a Tool Top straight-sided Coke from Wilmington, North Carolina. It's not your typical aqua either. It's got a really neat blue color to it. And of course it's extremely clean. Probably been tumbled. And I paid $45 plus a 10% buyer's premium. And the last bottle of the auction was this Pepsi from Kinston. They had three of these. Each one was a different color. One was a blue aqua, one was a green aqua, and this one is somewhat clear but with a yellow tint. I already have one of these, but I thought I had the only one known. And I figured I'll pick up a second one if it's not too expensive, and I paid $60 plus the 10%. And it's a very early one. It's a Tool Top. It's in the book as being 1910 or 12, but it's really 1907 or 8.
Shoulder script Coca-Cola with the script on both sides, High Point, North Carolina. Want to fit it all all of them. 69.65, 69.65, 69.65, 69.65. Play script, Coca-Cola, Fayetteville, North Carolina. 69.65, I'm buying a pole. 69.65, 69.65. 79.75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 75, 7.5, 55 down 7.5, 55 down 7.5, 55 down 7.5, 55 down 7.5. That one's got an unusual cover lid. It's called Lemco Center Slug, Lemco Bottling Company, Reedsville, North Carolina. Bottle, Star Bottling Works. It's got the original stopper, original glass stopper in it. It's what they call the tombstone slug. The slug in the front is shaped like a tombstone. Emma said she stayed there before. They got a little bed and breakfast, and there's a man that runs it that thinks he's psychic. She said he's very strange. Are you here tonight, sir? 20 off. 100, 100 down 10. 100 down 10, 100 down 10, 100 down 10, 110 down 20, 120 down 30. 120 down 30, 120 down 30, 160 down 70. Everybody out here is out. I'm up front. 160 down 70. 160 down 70, 160 down 70. Sold at 160, 138, 136. Next up, pyramid on the front of it. Come on, let's get it all beat on that ball. Fit it all beat anywhere. That ball's in good shape. Fit it all beat anybody. If you're buying one of these on the lithium water bottles, you're buying one off. You want both bottles, you'll have two variations of it in Virginia, North Carolina. And they built a whole resort around this, complete with a bowl and that'll be $25 to buy, $20 to buy, $20 to buy. $20 bill, turn it out to a half, turn it out to a half. So $30 right there, you're going to get by. From 8
to 8%. He's got several bruises. He's got several flea bites.
It's got a little fracture at the top up there. 35 down 40, 35 down 40, 35 down 40, you're out. Number 61, Strip, Weldon, North Carolina, 1915. 55 down 60, 55 down 60, 60 down 65. 60 down 65, 60 down 65, 60 down 65. I'm running out of bottles. Better get all you want. 65 down 70. $65, $164. These were made from 1912 to 1915. Pepsi-Cola Base Grip, Durham, North Carolina. 25 to 5, now 30, 30, now 35. Tallboro, North Carolina. This is a beautiful icy blue color. I love this bottle. 1920, it's got one little small bruise on it.
It's got one bruise right here on the side.
6.5. Boston, North Carolina. 1921, it's endorsed not to be sold. This is one of the rare ones in the Pepsi book. It's got a rarity of 100 now 10, 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 100 now 10. All right, I put my lead filter in. It's not available. I got 110, 110 now 20, 120, 120 now 30, now 40, 130 now 40, now 50, 180 now 90, 180 now 90. Sold at $180. The shoulder script, Kinston, North Carolina. Just a little bit of crepe wear. This one is bottom stamp with a 338 also. It's got a 338 bottom stamp. 40, 49, 45, 49, 45, 49, 45, 40, 49, 45, 49. All in Kinston, North Carolina. This one's endorsed not to be sold. 1910 to nice script, Kinston, North Carolina. 1910 to 1912. This one also says 338 on the bottom. Very clean. 338, 1910, 1912, base grip, Kinston, North Carolina. Fit it all be on the ball, fit it all be anywhere, fit it all be, 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 85, now 80, 80, 85. I got 80, 80, 85, 80, 85, 80, 85, 80, 85, 80, 85, 80, 85, 80, 85. Sold at $80 right here, 151.